I just knew something was wrong.
I had a pain in my chest.
My left side moved, my right side didn't.
Learn to recognize the signs and symptoms of heart attack and stroke. It could save your life or the life of a loved one.
I had Takotsubo cardiomyopathy, or broken heart syndrome.
I had a heart attack.
I was getting ready for work just like any other day, and my husband noticed that my speech was garbled. So he had the wherewithal to ask me to move my arms and legs, and I tried. My left side moved, my right side didn't. So he got on the phone with 911. I'm thinking, okay, I'll go to the hospital to appease him. I'm not having a stroke, I'm 31 years old. How does anybody at 31 years old have a stroke?
I had a splitting headache, and my left arm hurt, and it was basically everything you hear it's gonna be. We got to the hospital, and I took one look at the doctor's face and thought, I think I'm in trouble. I actually asked the doctor, am I gonna die today? And she said, we don't know.
My mom had her first heart attack when she was 42 and was misdiagnosed. And sadly, she passed away at 66. I remember the cardiologist pointing his finger at me and my sisters and telling us that we had this in our family genetics. So I wasn't a stranger to cardiovascular disease. So I took seriously the advice of that cardiologist. I got a baseline for my cholesterol, which was very high. I've taken very seriously exercise, my health, what I was eating. That's why it surprised me after I realized that I had a heart attack, that I had lied to myself. I chose not to go there. Instead, keep pushing forward, making excuses for the pain. My focus was on my career.
I was found to have a left middle cerebral artery blood clot. What happens with that is you get a miracle drug called TPA, which is a clot-busting medication.
I think as women, we know when we're being pushed to the limit, whatever that limit is. I could list all the things, but I think I instinctively knew that I needed to change some things, and I didn't. And so my body said, okay, well, we'll make you change some things.
I want young women to know that stroke does not discriminate. It can happen at any age, at any time. And it's important for people all over to understand this, the FAST acronym. Is there facial droop? Is there arm weakness? Is there slurred speech? If so, it's time to call 911. It's also so important to recognize what time these symptoms are happening in order to take fast action once you get to the hospital, because time lost is brain lost.
And so you spend 8 days with a balloon keeping your heart going and a ventilator, and on day 5, they tell your family to say goodbye. You get real serious, real fast about how you're gonna live the rest of your life. My advice would be, pay attention to what you know. We've been given an intuition for a reason. Pay attention, love yourself.
I wish my mom was here every day to help me through my own journey through heart disease, but I know that I'm taking along her lessons and her love, and I'm sharing it with other women.
I'm so thankful for every day, as I'm now realizing that every day is a gift. It's so precious to me to be able to see the world through my daughter's eyes.
We go red!